jumps ready. Racing, Aquafinch was about fourth to go, showing terrific lick the inside, Rapid to Excel from Kitman. Quickly up to second now, Aquafinch. They were followed the outside by Jaime. A good gap in the race then to Electrifying Man. Kitman's going backwards. Urban Chick well back with Sketchy Jip. And Young Turbo back at the tail. Soon after the fave, roll to the top, Aquafinch. And Aquafinch is going to race clear. Rapid to Excel holding second. Good go for third. Either Urban Chick or Jaime can't split that pair. They were followed next up then by Electrifying Man. Young Turbo was well back and Kitman knocked up back at the tail. And the winner's gone a very fast 25 and 30. Well, that all-important start at the 400. He was about third or fourth to go and he just kept punching up in the centre. And 25-28, so it's been round down 200s, and he was too good for Rapid to Excel, and Urban Chick has jumped out of the ground late. She'll wind up third. 4-3-2-5 are the numbers. 4-3-2-5. Yeah, was able just to